Hey, good afternoon, everyone. King and I came to the dog park at my apartment complex, but nobody's here. But that's okay. It's the middle of the day on Thursday, so of course, who would expect anybody to be here? But yeah, this is what this dog does when we're alone and he got tired. I'm going to show you his face. This is ridiculous, but it's hilarious at the same time. So hold on. Look at this face. What's going on with the sand in the face? Let me see if I can flip this around. Hold on. Yeah, this is what we're doing. This sand is apparently really cool. And so he's putting his face and mouth and, you know, everything in it. It should be fun to clean up. So this is what we're doing. Usually there are a few dogs here, but not so much in the middle of the day. Usually in the evening after work, about 4 o'clock. But it's a good little place for him to run around and be off leash. He actually does just fine off leash, but the apartment's rules are that they have to be on leash out of the apartment, except in the dog park, of course. So yeah, we are here, having a ball, and now he's tired. It's funny how quickly he gets tired, but I was going to see if I could capture him playing in the sand, but he seems to be done with it at this point. I don't know what he's doing. I'd show you that we run together, but it's not very exciting, actually. That's it. Just wanted to come on and say that we're having a good time outside in the beautiful... It is warm today. I guess the high is supposed to be 91. Texas weather. Spring is coming. Yeah. You can hear that I have a little bit of a sinus issue. Not real sure what's going on, but anyway... Taking vitamin C, my EHT, it's got a lot of immune builders in it, and shiitake mushroom, and just taking it easy. Instead of going on a run today, we just came to the park so he could get his energy out, and I could get, you know, a little bit of miles under my feet, but not running miles. So anyway, I hope you have a great day, and we'll say bye for now. Peace over there. Grass. I don't know what he's doing. So anyway, that's it. Nothing too exciting. See you soon. Bye.